Hi, I'm Lucy Whelan and I'm Head of English here at Caedmon College Whitby. Like many staff, I'm a former student and really aware of the special and unique community that we work in here in Whitby. In years 7 and 8, Miss Broadbent, she leads a team of a fantastic specialist team of Key Stage 3 teachers. And with the SAIL curriculum that we have, there's lots and lots of exciting projects, research, creative writing, and also developing some of the skills that students will need when they do move into GCSEs. We do projects such as Dracula the Play, which involves going over to the Abbey and do some creative writing. We also do themed units, which focus on the world around us. Beginning GCSEs, we carry on with themed units, focusing on areas we feel are important in terms of our values. So we look at topics such as kindness, respect and responsibility. We think it's really, really important that students have a love of reading. And in those library lessons, we also will do some interventions. The librarian and mentors will help any students who are struggling with other areas of their reading, but also their writing as well. We are very fortunate in that we have a hugely experienced specialist GCSE team, including four members of the department who are GCSE examiners. And their insight into the exams has been invaluable in developing our teaching and learning and our expertise. That's why we've been getting such great results for students in English for many years.
Teachers help you out and you get help sheets, has everything you need on it, and you can still have a bit of fun in English.
We do the kind of set texts such as Macbeth and Christmas Carol, war and conflict poetry, and also some modern literature. Which could be Lord of the Flies, it could be The Curious Incident of the Dog in the Night Time, and we support the learning of this with theatre trips and other exciting things around getting people in to speak to students as well. So whilst we're really sort of aware of the importance of these years with GCSE exams, we're also really passionate about making it as fun and exciting as can be as well. We are really promoting online learning to encourage students to embrace sort of the digital age that they're going to be working in, and we use Google Classroom to support students who are revising for their GCSE terminal exams now.
I had Miss Whelan for GCSE English, and I do A-level English now, and she's my teacher as well. And I really enjoyed GCSE English because I felt that we always did interactive lessons, and she helped me build my confidence on exam questions and particularly catered to my own things that I was having difficulty with, and she really kind of individually helped each student achieve what they wanted.
It's about knowing our students and creating those positive relationships. We want to support every young person to achieve whatever they can and whatever their personal goal may be.